In baseball, the Northwest Arkansas Naturals have been one of the most successful minor league teams over the last 3 years, which can imply the Kansas City Royals are doing well with their scouting. We had a chance recently to speak with their director of scouting to hear his thoughts on the second-round draft pick. That was Hog center fielder Brett Eibner.
And Brett, we thought, was one of the best right-handed power hitters in the college game this year, with some upside because he was spending time pitching. So he hasn't really completely concentrated on the hitting just yet. And I think when he puts the ball down and he knows he's just hitting, there's a little bit less that he has to worry about, and the hitting may take off. And our experience has been guys that are good athletes, they figure things out.